focus, infinity, take off.
Take off. Your point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
I'm gonna go the other way. Get up over the fucking trees. Put it in jet mode. Zip on out of here. Back to the hayfield. The little town place that serves some function I'm not aware of. Right across the street, pretty much. Go down a little lower, fuck around. Usually don't have a signal issue from this distance here. Just gotta watch them power lines. I'm well above them. See what it looks like on the top of a power pole. Get as close as I dare. Little bird going by. Put it in GPS mode so I have my sensors. If I get too close, it won't let me go any further. It's a little more light, a little too much. I can't tell how high above it I am, but probably, oh shit, at least 20 feet. The problem is with the altitude, it's telling me the altitude of where I took off, not where I am. So I have to be careful. Be easier if I could see this, but it's across the street, so I can't. It's drifting a little bit. All right, well, that's what it looks like. You don't get to see that every day, do you? Put it back in jet mode. Gotta get up. Too low, losing picture. There we go. It's only 1,000 feet away and I'm getting a shit antenna signal. We'll follow the road. This is the way I come to get here. I come down Route 50. I think this is Ferndale Road, right here. Come up the road, that's an old folks home. This is where the trees are gonna get a little higher, because I'm on a hill. Still good, got plenty of room. There's me down there, picnic table. Riding dirty. Go down the road a little more. Go down a little, peek inside this building. It's like an atrium in the middle there. The roof looks okay. Speedway, the bank, Sunoco is behind the trees. Now I'm going to do something rather cool. I'm going to take off and go straight up and spin. That should make a cool, interesting video. From there. Cosmic man. Play that backwards, it'll look like I'm falling. We got 53% battery. I hear him buzzing by. Time to make the donuts. Make a good sunset shot right here. Get a little lower. Feet. And the sun setting. Police station, Sunoco. -42% battery. See what's going on here. This is going to be the new Skodak Bosey Center eventually. Usually got some equipment here. There's a loader. Yeah, usually there's more. Just the one right now. Again, I don't have a true altitude because I took off from a different spot. And right now this is saying 7 feet off the ground, which can't be, but it's pretty close, I guess. About 1,000 feet. Surprised it isn't trying to land. I don't know what that blue thing is.
Battery level is low. The aircraft will go to the home point in 10 seconds.
I'm gonna let it do that, and I want to see how that goes.
Go home.
I never actually did it where it said it had to come home, so I guess it's kind of a test. It's got to get to 240 feet. Got 26% battery. I can get it home quicker, I'm just letting it do it. I would have had it back by now. But let's let automation do its thing. Twenty-three percent battery, 1,300 feet out. Battery levels drop really fast when you're down below 30%. Right there, that's where I am. Yep, return to home altitude 244, 300 feet away. It's over my head almost, I hear it. I see it. It's right above me. 20% battery.
Landing.
That's pretty cool, no regrets. Hovering. Wow. That actually came down exactly where it took off. Far out. I just had to step in just to let it come down straight. Because it was hovering, it said it's no suitable place to land, so. Live to fly another day, D-dub out.